when I was a little girl. It was my favorite music. It was reminiscent of ragtime and all that cool, funky stuff. And I saw this blonde woman on the Lawrence Welk show. She had a beehive about this high. And her Joanne Castle and her dress matched the upright piano. And I used to sit on my mom's lap and watch the old Lawrence Welk show reruns. And I used to watch her play boogie woogie and stride piano. And I thought, oh, she's doing what all the guys are doing. That's really cool. I want to do that. So I did. Something like this.
Thank you.
to call the Boogie Woogie. And for those of you who have never seen this before, why we call it the Boogie Woogie is because I'm playing the boogie on my left hand and I'm playing the woogie on my right hand. So when you put it together, that's the boogie woogie guy, right? But I can tell this fine gentleman right here in the front row has never seen this before. So what I'm gonna do, just for his benefit, I'm gonna take my right hand, that's this one here, I'm gonna tie it behind my back, and I'm gonna play just the boogie, and the bass player can go home. Drum roll, please! Thank you.